You're a right-handed signer, aren't you, Catherine? Is that right?
Yes.
Okay. So you, that is your passive hand, yes? And you're doing most of your signs with your right hand. And so we have a member of the audience who can't hear what I'm saying, Mika, can't hear what I'm saying, but he's in touch. And Catherine is able to sign to him as fast as I can speak. Now, there's a little experiment, because you're in the cradle of British science, the crucible. So let's do a little experiment. We've been talking about appearances and right and left-handedness. Can a deaf person pick up the message of sign language when it's reflected in a mirror? We think, so far as we know, that that's a unique experiment, and this is the home of unique experiments. So if you would ask Mika to come down and join us, we can do this experiment. Hello, Mika. Thank you very much for joining us. Would you like just to sit, just to stand there, because it's important for seeing the reflections? And Catherine, if you'll go round to the mirror, thank you very much. And why not say something to us first, right? Yes, why not? What I had forgotten to ask you was just to say something to the audience specifically in sign language, all right? So will you say that for us, to the audience, and then tell us what you've said. Thank you very much. What did you say?
Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
You'd never have guessed it, would you? Very good. Now, can we do the experiment of the reflection of the sign? Now, I think the result of that experiment, Catherine, you're going to have to tell me.
I said, hello, Mika. It's
yes.
Nice to see you
yes.
again.
Very good, and Mika could understand.
And he said, it's nice to see you again too.
Very good. And so this language is so effective that even when the images are reversed, as we shall see at the very end of the lecture, communication is unaffected. Thank you very much indeed for coming and helping us with this demonstration. Goodbye, and thank you very much. Catherine, cheerio, and thanks very much. Very good.